Hey, welcome to Just Wisdom. My name is Obeibu Caleb, and please, you can share, you can subscribe, please subscribe, comment, and it shall be for the glory. I hope to bless you. I hope for God to use me to deliver unto you in this video. Welcome in. Leader. Today we are talking about leader. A leader. Yes. What do you know about leader? Are you a leader? I have three definition of leader. Three good definition of who a leader is and yes, a leader. A leader comes from the word lead. Lead. I hope you know what lead is to be ahead of some people. And my first definition is a leader is a person who rule or guard or inspire others. First thing is a person. A leader is a person. Second definition is that a leader is someone who inspire and motivate action as having a can-do personality and a strong leadership skill in the key to leading the change. The key to leading the change. Number three definition of leader is someone who can see how things can be done, improve, and rather people to move forward. To that better vision. I'll repeat that. A leader is someone who can see things and improve. You can see, you can do, and think, and then you can improve. And you can improve to move people forward to the better vision. That are my three definition. There are many characteristics of a good leader, but today we'll talk only for 10 characteristics of a good leader. We'll start. One is integrity. You must be integrity. Two is ability. You must be able to do anything. Three is communication. You have to communicate. The number four is self-awareness. Self-awareness. Number five is gratitude. Number two is learning. Number six is learning. Number seven is influence. Number eight is empathy. Number nine is courage. You must be courageous. Number 10 is respect. Yeah, respect. Those are the 10 characteristics of a good leader. And if you want to be a leader, you have to have these. In leadership, there is something called leadership theory. Leadership theory are the explanation of how and why certain people became leaders. They focus on the traits and the behaviors that people can adapt to increase the leadership capability. As some of the top traits that leaders say are vital to good leadership include strong ethic and high moral standards. And these are the five leadership theory. Number one, transformation leadership. Number two, leader member exchange theory. Number three, adaption leadership. Number four is strength based leadership. Number five is servant leadership. Something to know is that you are not made a leader by your job title. You are made a leader by your influence. John Quincy Adams once says, "If your action inspire others to dream more, learn more, do more, and become more, you are a leader." A leader is about vision and responsibility, and leadership is bringing vision and and transfer it to reality. Yeah, I repeat that a leader is about vision and responsibility. But leadership is bringing vision and transfer it to reality, bringing that vision and bringing it to reality. And you hone your leadership every day, every night. Leaders are made, readers are not born. You see, love and truth from a leader, sound leadership. Leadership is founded on love and integrity. And today we'll be talking about what the Bible says about leadership. You see, everything in this world was formed out of leadership. Everything out of leadership. You see, even the demons have their leadership. Yes, yes. And this is what the Bible says about leadership. Fear not, for I am with you. Be not be dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you. Yes, I will help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. A great leader, you see, a great leader knows what is capable of doing. Yes, a great leader know what is capable of doing. And when they do and believe, they are able to conquer whatever challenge they face because they have God. You see, a leader, if you are a Christian and you are a leader, you have to depend on God, because God is your leader. So God is the head of you, so He protects you. We'll continue. What is leadership according to the Bible? Leadership is an act of influence. This is the Bible. Leadership is the act of influence. Serving others out of Christ. I repeat that again. I repeat it slow. Leadership is an act of influence. Serving others out of Christ's interest. So, as Christian, leadership is an act of influence and serving others out of Christ's interest. In their lives, out of Christ's interest in their life. And we see in the Bible, there are many people who are leader. Google chose to be a leader: David, Moses, Abraham. So there are many, but today we'll be talking about, we'll see about Moses. You see, Moses is the one that God explained of a leader. Moses was born a Levite but raised an Egyptian. When you read your Bible in Exodus chapter 3 verse 4 continue, you see that how God chose Moses and how God directed Moses to lead His people. And before that, we see five characteristics of a good leader according to the Bible. Five characteristics of a good leader according to the Bible. I'll start with number one. The number one characteristic of a good leader is surround yourself with the Word of God. Surround yourself with the Word of God, because the Word of God is the wisdom of God. The Word of God is the knowledge of God. The Word of God is the future. And number two is serving others, expecting nothing. The Bible says that love your neighbor without expecting nothing for return. Number three is obedient to the Holy Spirit. You have to obey the Holy Spirit. You see, God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit is with us to control us. And if you will not obey the Holy Spirit, you are not a good leader according to the Bible. Number four is not self-promotion. Don't promote yourself. Don't promote yourself. Don't do anything to promote yourself. Number five and the last one is good character. You have to be a good character according to the Word of the, according to the Bible. And when you read the Bible in Timothy, 1 Timothy, 2 Timothy, you will see Paul talking about a good leader, a good servant, a servant of the Lord, how Christian leader should be. Thank you for watching this video. I hope to bless you next time. And please subscribe, share, support. I hope to improve next time, and next time I'll give another new topic. Please stay tuned. Subscribe.
From the bottom to the top, we're sparking wildfires, never quit and never stop. The rest of our lives. From the bottom to the top, we're sparking wildfires, never quit and never stop. It's not until you fall that